to me and said, "Free me," she said.